Hello, I'm Vicky Parman from DiBiase Hair. And this is Daria, who is preparing the application of the shampoo for the extensions. We are using the DiBiase natural shampoo to clarify and clean the hair and make sure that there's no oil so the application adheres properly. This is DiBiase's coloring. It comes in this box. We have many different colors to match the hair. We have a natural series. We have a fantasy series. We have the ombre series. For the ease of the reapplication, retaping of the tape in hair, we have two different types of tape. One is the roller tape from Walker. The other application method would be our pre-cut tabs from Walker. This is DiBiase's remover for the tape-in. Inside the product box, you will find these three sheets for retaping application. They're very useful in retaping the hair so that you can put it back the same way you took it out. You have the two sides and the back of the head. This is our application tool. This is DiBiase's packaging. Inside this box, you'll find 10 tabs. The color that we've chosen for our model is our ombre hair color. I'd like to show it to you. It's beautiful. Look at the quality strength of the superior hair. It's fabulous. What sets us apart and makes us unique is our new tabs. Our tab is soft, so it's flexible. It's a matte finish, which makes it less detectable to see through the hair. And it has an easy peel tab in the back. To the hairdressers out there, to understand the quality, you must take your finger and pull down like this to feel the cuticle, to know how superior that quality is. Daria has just sectioned her hair to prepare it for the application. She has taken, and the first line of application here is 1.5 inches from the nape. This is where she'll put her first sticker. Your hairdresser will understand just how many tape you'll need for your head of hair based on the density and the texture of your hair. On her hair, we are using two tapes, one on each side. So we want to have that this does not hit the perimeter of the hairline where it will show. So now we lift this up with the sticky side of the tab up. We place it directly under the other tab and press to ensure the contact. We then will use a tool. To ensure contact, use firm pressure on both tabs and press. When applying the tape to the hair, please respect the hairline. keeping it away so that the tab does not show through the hair. Lay the tab down and press. Now we apply the second section. So we have gone up about 1 centimeter in height to the next section. This is the first sticker we're applying in the middle of the head. And then we'll be putting one side by side here and here so that we can build the length down here because her hair is so thick in texture. We have finished our second row. We are going to move to the third row where we'll go up another 1 to 1.5 centimeters and start applying to the third row. We just finished the fourth row where we have applied 4 tabs. We will continue to go on and we'll see you next when we get to the sides. So we now are starting the sixth row where we are starting with the side of the head, continuing around to the back of the head and onto the next side. By taking your finger and slightly peeling, starting at the top of the tab and pulling down, remove the top piece. The old tape. Please use your fingertips and a gentle up-rolling motion, either in the up or down slot, so you know how to put it back. After removing all the rest of the tape from the head, you're now ready to wash and retape the hair. After you remove the tape from the field, peel back the film and apply it to the clean tab you just washed. One of the reasons why I love tape in hair so much is because I can feel her head like this and I won't feel anything. You literally feel nothing underneath. You can see blending it and cutting it. Take your hand and feel the back of your head. How does it feel?
It's a wonderful.
I feel like you mean it. It is wonderful.
Wonderful. Okay.